How's it going? I'm Sheamus, the Celtic Warrior, and welcome to Celtic Warrior Workouts. We're here in Portland, Maine, at Jack and Jill Gym, and my next guest...
What up, dude?
Right.
You got away from me, Nancy. You got away from me.
We're in Portland, Maine, man. Jack and Jill. We're about to get a sweet sweat, and we're about to get a Celtic workout in, dog. You know why? Because you're not just with Matt Riddle, the original bro, RK bro. Bro 420, Stallion bro, Stallion Pete, that's not really me, that's another guy. But dude, you're with the Stallion of all Stallions, and I'm about to make you sweat, baby. What's up? How you been?
I'm supposed to introduce you, I'm supposed to big it up.
But you've done that before, and I figured if I came in with a little more energy, a little more intensity, you would like it.
There's a format.
And I feel like, and you can't help, you got a little smirk going, you're enjoying it, you feel it, you're loving it. About to open up those lungs, you know?
Two things.
Yeah.
It's Celtic Warrior Workouts, which I don't think we're going to try and get you to
the
say
Celtic.
That.
Yes. You continue.
Everybody, please welcome Matt Riddle. Matt, how are you doing?
I'm fantastic. How are you doing?
I'm doing good, man. Thanks for being on the channel.
It's
I appreciate it.
It's a firm handshake.
I'm ready for it, man. I know you're a former bleeding UFC fighter. You know, you're pretty tasty in the ring. You can handle yourself as well as anybody.
That description. Pretty tasty in the ring. I might use that myself one day.
Well, you see, if you let me do the proper intro, like we talked about five times.
Do you want me to walk off quick and then you can do it again?
Do it again.
Okay. Okay, I won't. I'm not going to, for real though, I'm not going to interrupt you. Do the introduction.
Are you sure?
I promise. And I'm not this is real.
Real?
I swear.
You promise me you're not.
I'm not going to interrupt you. So do a good job. Maybe use tasty again.
How's it going? I'm Sheamus, aka the Celtic Warrior, and welcome to Celtic Warrior Workouts. We are here in Portland, Maine, at Jack and Jill Gym. Am I next? Well, my... See, you ruined me.
No!
I had an opportunity.
You were supposed to do that.
I had an opportunity.
I was going to kick the flops off like that.
All right. Here we are. It's Matt Riddle. We're about to do his workout. What are we going to call it?
Okay. Today, we're going to do something I learned from Norm the Storm Turner, a.k.a. Viet Norm. This was my strength and conditioning coach when I fought in the UFC, and he gave me a lot of tasty workouts. So, this one I call... The Gauntlet is the series of exercises and strength and conditioning exercises that go in a row and you just don't take any breaks and you just keep going. Some abs, chest, back, shoulders, triceps, biceps, legs. We're just gonna do it all. But the key is not to separate it. You do all three chests right in a row, all three back right in a row, all three shoulders right in a row, all three legs right in a row. And then you start flipping a tractor tire. And then after that, three deep breaths, start again.
Let's go do a bit.
So we're gonna start off with chest. We'll do dumbbell bench press alternating as if you're punching.
Okay, how many reps?
I do 10 to 15.
Okay, so do 10 to 15.
10
right?
to 15. And then we'll go right from those, pick up dumbbells, butterfly.
Okay, flies, okay.
10 to 15.
10 to 15.
And then we'll do incline push-ups, feet up on the bench.
Right.
15.
Okay.
Bent over rows, all right?
So how you do the bent over rows?
I like to keep my, kind of my butt, like kind of almost like you're doing like, a little deadlift, a reverse deadlift. But instead you're gonna just lock it out here, keep your back straight, and just keep that form, and you're really trying to pinch up at the top.
So you're using dumbbells?
Yes.
Okay.
Right here.
Cool. Boom.
Next one, we'll do single arm rows.
Okay.
Right here. And then the next one, I'll just simulate this one. It's just a pullover where you'll have a dumbbell. I almost do like a DDP diamond cutter. And I close the gap. And I hold the dumbbell like so. Keep the arm straight and keep this form. Then we'll go to legs. Because we're right here. I think we'll start off with some deadlifts, 10 to 15.
Okay.
Some squats,
right.
10 to 15.
Okay.
And then we'll flip the tire.
Right.
One way and back. Once we do that, we go over to shoulders. And shoulders, because we're gonna be sizzled by this point,
right.
After doing chest, back, and legs. So we're gonna start off with what I like to call the bushwhackers. And you just burn those shoulders right there. After you do 10 to 20, depending on how sizzled you are at this point, I go into the shame boys.
Shame boys.
The shame boys.
Monarchs.
Right here, because every time he's fella, you know, so we're doing these right here. Boom, palm down. He usually goes thumb up, we're doing palm down. All right, slight difference, okay? And then the last one is what I like to call the warrior. This ultimate warrior would run out all excited like this. And what we'll do is get light dumbbells and just keep your elbows almost 90 degrees and just keep them moving for 30 seconds.
Don't go all the way up.
Don't go all the way, just like this. Okay. It's like simulated keeping your hands up in a fight.
Okay.
So if you can do this with like 10, 20 pound dumbbells for like 30 seconds, try to do it with your hands all day.
Oh, wow.
Right? And then after that, we'll take a, you know, I wanted to do a little thing, so maybe we'll add a little burpee in there, some mountain climbers, just to get the heart rate up a little more.
Okay.
But then we'll take 3 deep breaths and repeat.
So we start off and we do alternating dumbbell bench press, 10 to 15. Then we do flies, 10 to 15. Then we do push-ups on the bench, 10 to 15, well, whatever, 10 to 15. Then we go and we do bent over rows with dumbbells, 10 to 15, and dumbbell rows. Then the DDPs, the DDP pullovers, okay. Then we go off and we do the bushwhackers. No.
You go to legs.
For the legs.
You gotta give the upper body a little break before shoulders.
That's good. I like that thinking, yeah.
So we go to the legs. I think we'll, you know, depending on the order, I think maybe squats, deadlifts, tire flips.
Okay.
And then?
And then we do the bushwhackers. And then we do the Sheamus, and we finish on the warriors, and that's it.
And then I'm thinking at the end right there, we do a 30-second burst of mountain climber. So 30-second shoulder, then, you know, 30-second, boom.
Just as this workout too explains a lot about how your cardio is so good.
Yeah.
Because you're like, you're always going on stuff.
Well, you know, I'll tell you this, the worst feeling in the world is getting beat up and you really can't stop it from happening. So I never want that to happen in my life. So right. I train this way and I feel like I can always get out of any situation.
That's awesome.
If this is your first time doing it, if you can get through the gauntlet, you're a stallion.
Okay. If you can get through the gauntlet, you're a stallion.
I've trained with,
just like my Riddle.
I've trained with guys like Forrest Griffin, Vanderlei Silva, all these guys, and they've trained with Norman, they've all done the gauntlet, and they all agree it's like brutal.
Okay.
So, you know. But I'd rather get brutalized in here than out there.
Oh, I love that. I love that mentality. Yeah. It's great. As I said, like, one of the things I've always noticed is like all year round, you talk about Finn Balor's abs, but man, you're shredded as well, 100%.
Yeah, I appreciate it.
I'm just being honest, man. You know what I mean? It's all about honesty. Like, but again, different workouts with different intensity, different levels. So you're going to do a round, I'm going to do a round, and then we're going to go together.
Sounds good. Cool. Let's do it. All right. One down. DDP. Remember, try to catch your breath during exercises into your nose. out through your mouth. Breathe while you work. Makes it so easy.
Beast.
Push like that. Sometimes I do a double push. Bella, 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 Bella.
Warriors. Do that.
Just one or a couple. All right.
Just start up.
Ultimating, yes. And rotated, yeah, like a punch, rotated over. Yeah. Baby.
Okay.
Hell yeah, dude.
Back right.
Yep.
Okay.
You got this. Beautiful. Whenever I do these, I always think about like I'm trying to pull my hand away and hit somebody back. You gotta pull it out. Good. 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 Nice. Pull over.
Pull over.
DDPs, baby. Yes. Good. You get to take a break from that upper body after this one. Good. Yeah, squat it, baby. There you go. Great technique. Slow down, explode up. Yes. Good. Good. Get that tire back and forth.
Oh my God, bro.
Trust me, it's gonna be later than you think. You're really strong. Sheamus, 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 Sheamus.
There and back, there and back. Let's go.
Come on, go. Yeah, this run around that tire. Get it back there. Get it back there. Yeah. You know that song by Lil Jon, Lil Wayne? I think it's Lil Jon. Get low. Get low, get low, get low. Go to the window, to the wall. When the sweat drips down here, you know?
No.
You never heard that old nursery rhyme? Take your shoulders. You can double push, or you can single push. Sometimes I double push just to get through it quicker, even though it hurts more. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Maybe I ever call you Splints? Yeah! It's your move now. Sheamus. Yeah! Fella! 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 That's good. Warriors now. I'll count the seconds. Go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20! Mountain climbers quick, and then you're done.
Yeah!
Just do it till you're tired. No count necessary.
It's good.
I just made the biggest mistake.
Nah, dude. You're gonna be so chiseled after this. You'll probably need some carbs, though.
What's the most embarrassing song on your playlist?
I'd say it's from Butterfly by Crazy Town.
You're my butterfly, sugar baby. Baby.
Come on, lady, you're my pretty leg.
I make your leg shake, you make me go crazy. That's it.
Breathe in. Breathe in. Have a good workout.
I will say, when I watched you do the first round, everything is fast. Like, you're not like, you look at someone like Bobby, everything is slow, controlled. You're fast because it's your fighter coming in here. I like that. Like the dumbbell things. That was great too, because when you're twisting, I'm like, oh, he's like doing that, but he's also like punching, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Everything is fast because you gotta be in there, you gotta move fast, right? As a fighter, right? That's how you train, that's your style, that's who you are.
I feel like all the workouts I do, even though they're workouts you do normally, I do them slightly different. Like you said, I'm not just doing a bench press, I'm kind of popping it up as if I was punching somebody, but I got 50 pounds of resistance.
That's
crazy.
You know,
even when I do my butterflies, you know, I'm pinching here, but I'm also simulating. And like, that's why you hear him smash every time. Because I'm like punching somebody. You're punching somebody.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, because that's what I'm trying to generate.
Yeah.
That power right there.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
Look, because people are looking at this point, some people who have trained a long time looking at this, oh, you know, Matt Riddle's form is off. It's not. He trains a different way. We all train different ways. There's ways of doing it for some people, like Bobby's total like bodybuilding style. You're a fighter style. Okay, enough stalling.
Enough styles, dude. Let's go.
Huh. I missed. I'm already f***ing it up.
Let's just tire quick. You wait for me or no? Or you should keep going?
Just keep going. He's an animal. Ugh. I thought I was gonna puke there. It was close. It was close to puking.
Bella! Bella! How was that? Bushwhackers.
It's the last round, right?
Finish. Yeah. Mountain climbers. And normally I never do mountain climbers, but I figured you'd be the last one finishing.
I could jump on you and choke you.
Come on, finish. Good. Deep breaths into your nose, up to your mouth.
I will say I've been training my whole life. And if a workout can destroy me, there's no shame in feeling fatigued or looking tired working out. It's all part of the journey. And the harder it is, the more fulfilled you feel when you finish it. Is that it, Matt? Is that it?
You know, it was, but I think we gotta finish it with some abs quick. And I'm trying to catch up with, you know, the other guys on the roster, you know what I'm saying?
Okay.
So, you can lay there, I'll be back. I'll bring what we need. You just lay right here, okay?
All right, man, I'll
check it out. I'll be right back.
All right, what's that?
All right, the gauntlet was pretty sweet, right, bro?
Three rounds, man, it's crazy.
Three rounds of beauty.
Yeah. And you're fine, of course.
Yeah, I mean, but I've been doing it for a minute. But you know, last but not least, might be the last set, but our best set, we're gonna kill ourselves and get those sizzling core abs that everybody's talking about.
Everybody.
You know what? Everybody. So let's do it, man. You ready? Last set, best set. So you can kind of just be like this. You're gonna keep a tight stomach,
right?
And I'm just gonna beat your stomach with the ball.
Okay.
All right?
Okay.
I won't go too hard. I can see it in your face, but it'll be too much and I'll slow down. All right? Ready? Yeah. Your balls are really hot.
But let's go. I'm sorry, I beat you at WrestleMania. Let me take it all back.
All right, stand up. Hold your hands up. Hold it. So I won't hit this. There's multiple ways of doing abs. A lot of people just do crunches and leg raises, but a lot of people don't think about impact training. That's why quad fighters are some of the best abs. So, you know, just another way of learning. And now Sheamus, you have some sweet abs. You're already looking so good, dude.
Squeeze it back out.
Brave change.
Celtic Warrior Workouts. I got it.
You got it right. You got it right.
So we're having a sleepover? What are we doing?
I'm
you hanging out later?
I got a restraining order against you.
Come on, we work together.
No, leave me alone. I don't
you think you can give me a ride to the show? I think my friend dropped me off. I can drive if you want.